Basically, I'm checking the capacitance of the capacitor to making sure it's within range. Basically, this is like a holds an electrical charge and helps start the compressor in the fan. So we just want to make sure that's actually good and it's going to work, you know, when the customer turns on their AC for the season. So this is an actual run capacitor, and this is a start capacitor, which is only during the starting process of the compressor. Give it like an extra kick.